Jonathan Hickman is often credited for his worldbuilding and long-game plotting. He doesn't get enough credit for his characterization and dialogue. House of X number 4 puts those skills on display. Hickman, Pepe Larraz, and Mark Gracia tell the tale of a secret mission gone horribly wrong. It's tense and exciting, but also emotional and tragic. Hickman grounds all of this with simple interactions between the characters, with personifications rooted in some of the characters' most iconic traits: Cyclops's laconic determination, Wolverine's simple bravery, Nightcrawler's faith manifested as easygoing confidence. Hickman makes these icons human without watering them down to barely inhabited archetypes. Larraz and Gracia get to stretch their capabilities with some wild visuals and prove more than up to the task. It all builds to a crescendo that feels like a raging against the impotence of the mutant metaphor that so much of the X-Men mythology has been built on, the cyclical extinction storyline the X-Men have been stuck in for years, and how easily we all accept cruelty, intolerance, and tragedy. On a plot level, we're still asking the same questions we were after reading last week's issue, but this issue proves some moments are worth lingering on. Rating: 5 out of 5. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe, like, comment and share this video to support us. See you on the next comic review videos.